Welcome to the Sahaj online program, training program. Today, I will explain you about the digital basic technology subject. In that, I will explain you about the basic logic gates. What is meant by the digital logic? In basic logic gates, these are the some type of the electronic circuit, which explain the state of the output while we are giving the input. Before going to the start with the logic gates, we have to learn about the what is the logic. Digital logic. What is meant by digital logic? We have to explain about the digital logic as we have to explain about. For example, we have every time we have the two states: state of on and off. This state of on and off, we have the two states. On represents the logic of one, off represents the logic of zero. As I am telling you about the logic one means it should be on, while the logic zero means it should be off. Oh, and also the one logic represents the voltage of 5 volt, while 0 represents the voltage of 0 volt. In some other words, it is also called as 5 volt or 1 or on means it is a high logic. In case of off or zero logic or zero volt, it means it is a low logic in digital. Low logic in digital. Now we will learn about the basic logic gates one by one. We have the basic three types of logic gate, NOT and OR, and we have some combinational logic gates, NAND, NOR. And we have also the exclusive OR and exclusive NOR. So we will learn about each logic gate one by one. First, the NOT gate. What is meant by NOT gate? NOT gate means it is an inverter. Inverter means whatever we are giving the input, the output is always opposite of the input. Here you can see, this is the basic logic gate symbol. Symbol for NOT gate. This is the symbol for NOT gate. You see, there is a triangle and with a bubble. Bubble represents always a opposite of the logic gates, or it is a NOT. Okay. So NOT gate is an electronic circuit that produces an output with a reverse value of the input. It is also known as an inverter. You can see here as an input. Input here A and output is Q. We are giving the input at 0, we are getting the output as a 1. Or when we are giving the input as a 1, we are getting the output as a 0. Okay, so this is called function table or truth table. This is called truth table. Truth table or function table of an NOT gate. Another type, the IC represent for the inverter or NOT gate is the name 74LS04. 74LS04. In that case, we have the 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 NOT gate in one IC. In this one IC, we have the 6 NOT gate in one IC. Second type, yes gate or buffer. Buffer is nothing but the same. Whatever that we are giving the input and the output will be the same here. It produces the same output and the same input. Here you can see here, 0 we are giving, the output is the same, 0, and 1 as a 1. This is the symbol for buffer. And the IC represent for the buffer is 6, 7, 5, 1, 8, 0, or different types of ICs are available. Now next is AND gate. AND is nothing but a multiply of the two inputs. As same, if we have multiplied the two inputs, it will give the output here, results. The logic symbol for the AND gate is, we have the two inputs here, input A, input B. We have the one output Q, input A and input B. The truth table and output Q. We will learn about that, how this will come. So AND means, you can see, it is a multiply. Multiply of two inputs. So logic symbol or logic expression for AND gate, Q equal to A into B. A into B. So from that case, we learn here. See here, if we are keeping the input 0, 0, means 0, 0, 0 multiplied with 0 always gives the 0. While 0 multiplied with 1, again, 0 multiplied with any number, it will give the 0. 1, 0, output is 0. Again, 1, 1, 1 multiplied with 1, the output is 1. Means, the both input is high, only this case, in this case only, when the both inputs are high or both inputs is on, the output will be available. Otherwise, in all three cases, the no output, only in this case. Okay? So this is the logic expression, Q is equal to A into B, while Q is the output and A and B are two inputs. The IC represents for AND gate is the 74LS08. 74LS08. It is a quiet two input AND gate. Here, there is a four different AND gates are available in one IC. Okay? In one single IC, the single IC has the 14 pins, two pins dedicated for VCC and ground, means supply and ground, positive and negative, and remaining are used for the AND gate. Now coming to the next gate, OR gate. OR gate is a like plus or addition. Plus or addition. Okay. The output Q is high. High means 1. High means 1. If input A or input B is high, either case, both case, A will be 0, 1, or B will be 1. Okay, so the output will be 1. And OR gate can have the two or more inputs, its output will be high. If at least one input is high, at least one. Here you can see here, in the both, this is the logic symbol for the OR gate, and we can write the logic expression. Logic expression for OR gate is Q equal to A and B, A plus B, A plus B. Means if the both or any one of the input is high, the output will be high. You can understand from the truth table here. Input A, input B, output. Both inputs are 0, you can get here the output will be off. Output is off. In the remaining three cases, 0, 1 or 1, 0 or 1, 1, the output is always high here. You can see here, these three cases, the output is on or high. Okay? The dedicated for the IC for OR gate is 7432. Again, it has a 4 OR gate, 2 input OR gate inside. It is a 14 pin. 74LS32. It is the IC number for the OR gate. Second one, and NAND gate. NAND gate is a composite gate not and. It is actually a not comprises with and. Not and. NAND gate. This is the AND gate with the output inverted. The output is high if either or both inputs are high. A NAND gate can have two or more inputs. Its output is high if not all inputs are high. This is the symbol for the two input NAND gate. We have the input A, input B, and the output is Q. The logic expression for NAND gate is logic expression Q equal to, it is a NOT AND, it is a AND, and we are keeping the line on the top, it means that it is a NOT. So Q is equal to A dot B, the line is called a bar. So we can read like this one, the Q is equal to A into B bar, A into B bar. From this we can see here, the output is high or low. Output is low or off when both the inputs are high. When both the inputs are high. All remaining inputs are on if anyone is 0 here. Okay? Means 0, 0, the output is high. 0, 1, output is high. 1, 0, output is high. In case of 1, 1, the output is only low. The dedicated IC for the NAND gate is 7400. It is also a quad 2 input NAND gate. 4 quad means 4 gates inside one IC here. Second one, the next one is NOR gate. It is opposite of OR. Means it is a, it is called as NOT OR. NOT OR. This is the OR gate with the output inverted. It is the opposite of OR gate. The output is high if both inputs A and both and B are high. A NOR gate can have two or more inputs. Again, this is a logic symbol for NOR gate. We have the symbol like this one. And we are keeping the bubble here. We are keeping bubble here. Okay. So this is the output Q. And the logic symbol, logic expression is Q equal to A plus B over a line that is called bar. Q is equal to A plus B bar. So this is the logic expression for NOR gate. You can see here in the truth table, we have only one high here. When it will be high? When both inputs are low, the output is on. Both the inputs are off. The output is on. The remaining will be off. Either of one input is high or both inputs are high, the result will be 0. The truth table. The dedicated IC for the NOR gate is 74LS02. Again, it is a quad 2 input NOR gate. Next, exclusive OR, or it is called XOR gate. Exclusive OR. The output Q is a low if the input A and input B both are equal. Input A and input B both are the same, then it will be output is low. Otherwise, in a different output, for example, input A is 0, input B is 1, or input A is 1, input B is 0, the output will be high. You can understand from this two combination. Different input, output is high. Same input, output is low. So you can see here, these two same input output is low and different output, same input output is low, different input output is high. And this is the logic symbol for the XOR gate and the logic expression, a logic equation or expression. It is also called as equation. Q equal to A, this is the symbol for XOR. A XOR B, this is called XOR. The symbol for XOR, circle with a plus sign inside, it is called A XOR B. The dedicated IC for XOR gate is 7486, LS86. Again, it is a quiet 2 input XOR gate. And the last one is exclusive NOR gate. Exclusive NOR gate. It is the opposite of XOR gate. Opposite of XOR gate. Exclusive NOR. The output Q is only high. The output Q is only high if both inputs are. Both inputs are same. If both the inputs are equal, output is high. Otherwise, for different inputs, the output will be low. So this is called for on, this is for on, and this is for off. The logic expression. Logic expression for X NOR gate is Q equal to A circle with dot with B. This is the symbol for X NOR. X NOR. This is for X NOR. Okay? The dedicated IC for XNOR gate is 74LS266. Again, it is a 2 quiet 2 input XNOR gate. Now, this is all about the basic. Now, we can learn about the basic application of each logic gates. Application of basic logic gates, we can learn from here. We will see one by one again. Now we learn application. How can this application, can we use the digital gates in our daily applications? So as we know that, we will start from the AND gate. As we know that one, AND gate is a AND gate, is a logic device that has two or more inputs and one output. This is the schematic for the three input AND gate. We have the three inputs, 1, 2, 3. This is called three inputs A, B, C, and we have the one output. We know that one, Boolean expression or equation for the AND gate is what? X is equal to A into B into C, because it has three inputs. If it is only two inputs, then we have the only two A into B. The symbol for AND operation is dot, and it does not mean multiplication. It is multiplication, but as a digital, we don't have to multiply. On digital, we have only 0 and 1. So it will not be 2 or 3 or like that. That's why it is multiply only 1, 1 and 0, 1 or 1, 0 like that only. This equation read the X equals A and B and C, which simply means that the output of the gate is the logic 1 when all inputs A, B, C are at one state. So we can see here in the truth table. In truth table, we can see the first all 0, output is 0. Any one of the input is 0. Any one of the input is 0, the output is 0. But in the last case, you can see here, if all inputs are 1, then the output is high. Okay. Now we will see the application. For this application, you can see here, we have to use this AND gate in case of a safety switches. We are using some machine for drilling or some wire we have to run. So here for the safety purposes, we can use this switch as a AND gate. You can see here we have the three inputs here. One output, this switch here, one safety switch, another safety switch, and we are having the one sensor part here. If both switches are on, it means that it is the safety. Then the drill will be happen here. Yeah. You can see here, it is pressing the one here, then two here, and the three is from the sensor. Then the drill bit will be go down and it will make the drill here. Okay. So this is the best application of the AND gate. Next, we will learn about the inverter. As we know that one, the inverter is nothing but a NOT gate. It is the logic device that only produces the opposite of the input. This is a schematic diagram, and we have the Boolean expression here. X is equal to A bar. It is called X is equal to A bar. A bar means it is a clear opposite. Now we learn this one as application. Here we have to run the switch with a NOT gate here. We have the logic state here, 5 volt. As I told you about that one, logic state 1 means 5 volt and 0 for 0 volt. Now here you can see here logic state 5 means 1, this NOT gate change this 1 as a 0 and it is given to the switch. As switch refers to 2 terminal, positive and negative. So 0 represents the negative and 5 represents for positive, then your lamp will be run. I change the position of this switch here. Now what happened? I change the position, it is going to 0 state. The function of the NOT gate is 1 to produce out as output. So you can see here 1 represents for the positive. So this is the positive and the positive. There is no negative. So that's why the lamp will be off. Okay. Next logic gate. OR gate. What is the OR gate? OR gate, I told you about that one. If any one of input is high, the output will produce high logic. So you can see here in the truth table, any one of input, see here, any one of input, high. But only the case when the all inputs are zero, the output will be produced zero. We can see in application here, how can we use this OR gate. You can see here, we have the two doorbell at our home, front doorbell and back doorbell. If anybody is come from the front doorbell, it will press. Yes. If anybody is coming from the back side or who is working in the gardening and coming from the back side, you can see that he press the back door, again it will be run. So this is the best application. If any one of the input is high, the output will be produced as a high. Okay. So this is the best application of OR gate. Next, we will learn about the NAND gate. NAND gate is nothing but what I told you about this one. It is a opposite of AND gate, a NOT AND. NAND means NOT AND gate. So you can see this is the schematic symbol for the three input NAND gate. In the what is the logic for the three input NAND gate? If any input is zero, the output will be high. You can see, except this state where all inputs are high or 1, the output will be produced 0 here. Remaining all, you can see here, this 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and 1. Means here in all these 7 combinations, you can see there are zeros. At least 1 0, the result will be high. Otherwise, if all inputs are high, you can see the inputs, output it will be 0. We can best understand by application. This is the this type of application NAND gate will be used in our car door system. In a car door system, we have the four doors in a car. We can name here. The diagram shows the NAND gate is used to activate the dashboard light if any one of the door will be open. The door will be open, the dashboard will be shown that when the car door is open, any one of the door. If all doors are closed, the dashboard will not show any warning system here. So same case here, we can see one by one all doors. Okay, this is the dashboard warning, and we can see here the warning light will be on or off. I open this one door. See, the warning bell is, warning light is on. I close this one. So one, you see here the warning indicator on the dashboard. Left door is open, so it is warning high. Back door, left, high, high, high. In the all cases, when the all, any one of the door is open, the warning lamp is showing that one, any one of the door is open. Now, what we will see, if all doors are open, what happens? If all doors are open, still it is going warning lamp that door is open. Okay, so this is the best example of NAND gate, best application of the NAND gate we can use in a car door system here. Next is NOR gate. As explained you about that one, NOR gate is a NOT OR, is opposite NOT OR logic. We have a three schematic symbol for the three input NOR gate, A, B, C and X. You will go, as I told you about it, the function of the NOR gate is that one, if any one of input is high, the output will be zero. If all inputs are high, low, the output will be produced as a 1. If any one input is high, you can see high, 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 this is high, output will be 0. Only in case all inputs are 0, only the output will be produced. We can this understand by application here. Say we have the mixture here. This is the mixing tank. We have the three different ingredients are there. In this case, we have kept some sensor here, 1, 2, 3, to sense the limit level of the ingredient here in this region. And this will run by the power converter. When all ingredients are full, this will be worked. Okay. Otherwise, when any one of the ingredients is below the sensor, or empty of this all three, this will stop the power converter. We will start and see this one. See, this low down, and this low down. They stop the mixing here. Okay, it will not work. Again, I will show you. See, all inputs are high. The sensor lower indicates the high output. Sensor opposite indicates zero inputs. So you can see here, again, 0, this it will be 1, now it will be 1, and this will be 1 again, then output will be 0, means it will stop the power, and it will not run. Otherwise, there is no use of power when all ingredients are empty. So in this way, we can use the NOR gate here. Okay? Next, XOR. XOR or exclude the OR gate, I told you about this one, when the two different inputs, 00 or, sorry, two different inputs, 01, 10, then output will be high. Otherwise, same input, 00 or 11, the output will be low. See here, 01, 10, the output is high. Same input, the output is low. You can understand this by application here. A door switch up, down and switch up. This is used in our home to light. Here, when somebody is from the upstairs or coming to the down, he wants to switch on the light, he will use the switch button here, on, the light will be on here. It means that the state is going to 1 and here state is 0. Means two different state, the light will be on. If I put this one, one state, and this is the one state, means I switch on this one, I change the position to one state and this is the same as the one state, the light will be off here. So this is the best example we can use at home for the overhead light or on or off from the either the top or either from the lower. Now next, the last one is XNOR gate. XNOR gate, exclusive NOR gate, I told you this is again two inputs. The truth table for the two NOR gate is when the same input, the output will be produced high, while the different inputs, the output will be zero. You can understand this by application as the float wall. Float wall of a tank. Everyone know that when we have the bathtub at home, which stores the water, our home, and the one tank is on the top of the house, which is letting to the outlet of the water here. You can see here, this two float wall, say this is the high and this is low, anything, nothing is happened. We are making this water to heat here. This is the heater and water level goes down and high. If the water level is raised, what happens? It will be alarm. Why? Because this water level is going above the overflow here. So when this is 0 and this is 0, the output will produce high. Otherwise, when the water level is low, this is the 5 and this is the 5, the output will produce again 1. In between these two levels, the high or low level, there is no alarm in the system. Why? Because the output are different. But in case of this one, the output is the same. As the water lower is the water or raise the water. In the both the case, the output is high. So in this way, we have learned about the different logic gates and their applications in the different areas. Hope you will understand all this video, today's lecture about the basic logic gates, how can we use this logic gates and what is the truth table and function table and different schematic diagram. Hope you will understand. Please see this video and learn how can we use different logic gates, and hope I will give you the activity. Please complete the activity and send me the result. Thank you very much.